Welcome to the 30-day noob improvement journey. In this video, I'm showing you my 5th ever win in Fortnite. If you're new to this channel, welcome. And just to explain, the 30-day noob improvement journey is something that I started because I played Fortnite on and off since season 4 and never got a win. So I started a 30-day improvement plan to try to change that, and we've just finished day 6. And already we've managed to get 5 wins, which is being shown here. So certainly the plan that I've started has been working, and I recommend if you are in the same sort of position as me and want to get better, then check out the other videos, and they've certainly helped me. So please take a look. So in all videos I do look at what I could do better, and although I got a win on this game, certainly feel like I played very defensive and could have pushed players a lot faster than I did. So I think I'm going to do another video on practicing pushing and being more aggressive in games, and I think that's certainly a step that I need to take. And perhaps if you look at your gameplay as I have been, you know, you can check and see things that you think may need improvement as well. But a few of the kills that I got here were with snipers, and if you want to have a look at my sniper practice video, that was day 6, and I found it really helpful, and I think it was part of the reason why I managed to get these sniper kills as well. So without further ado, I leave you to this video.